Good Tuesday afternoon. I'm Power of Five Chief Meteorologist Kevin Robinson. We've got some slow-moving, tropical-like showers and thunderstorms this afternoon across the area. They're putting out a lot of rainfall in a short period of time, not to mention some dangerous lightning. And occasionally, a few of the stronger storms are putting out some 60-mile-an-hour winds. That's going to be the exception versus the norm. Most of the storms you see around here will remain just below severe limits. However, can't rule out one of the stronger storms or two briefly becoming severe. All right, let's talk headlines for tonight. Scattered severe storms both tonight through Wednesday around here as it stays muggy. Cooler weather to come for the end of the week along with maybe a few showers. And how about very pleasant it looks like right now by the weekend. No, it's not your imagination. For the fifth consecutive month of this year, we are now well above average in terms of June rainfall. So far this month, over 6.5 inches, placing us well over 3.5 inches above normal. And there's yet more rain to come. Scattered storms will tend to diminish as we head here through the evening hours. However, they'll be back on Wednesday. I think we start the day dry, but then Wednesday afternoon, we'll have to look out for more strong to severe storms across the area through tomorrow night. And again on Wednesday, a few could be severe. Tonight, look for a low of 69, muggy with scattered storms. Tomorrow, partly sunny, more storms. Look for a high of 84. It will be windy even away from storms tomorrow. All right, highs in the 70s to end the week and into the weekend. Very comfortable as we'll end up around 80. And right now, it's looking very nice Saturday and Sunday.